What's up? I'm on my first trip of the year to Webequie. Some people have been asking me what I've been doing here. Last year I got connected with this group called Outside Looking In, which is a charity that does work with First Nations communities. So today I'm going to be flying out there. I'll be there till Thursday, and I'm super excited to see what's going on. And the stars come out to play. So I'm currently in Thunder Bay. I got here at around 11, and I left Toronto at like 9 a.m. But I woke up at 6:30, and I didn't eat anything. I found out that they recently closed all the restaurants here.
No.
There's no way for me to get any food here. One of the airline people told me to go to one of the hotels. They had a free shuttle, so I didn't have to pay anything. I was like, oh man, I'm gonna get the all-day breakfast.
That's the one. All-day breakfast, let's go.
But then I ended up getting like their burger, and it was still good, but I spent like a lot more money than I thought I was gonna.
We did it.
Open up Tim Hortons again. Still en route to Webequie. Hopefully we'll be there soon.
I bet tomorrow I'll be sleeping all day. And this fire I feel, why is it burning so slowly? I can't stop thinking of you.
Alright, so we just got here. I'm heading to the school, but just a crazy story. We're staying with another guy who's there. He's a psychotherapist. So there's two rooms. I'm crashing on the couch, sleeping on this guy while I'm here. So I'm putting my stuff on the couch. He tells me how last time he was here, someone died on that couch. And at first I thought he was joking, but then he went on to tell us about the kid who died there. He had brain cancer. Very sad story, but also just a little freaky that I'm gonna be sleeping on this couch. Wish me luck. Just woke up, sleeping on this couch. The two other guys are currently at the school right now. They're doing some work, and just me. I have some time to show you around, but yeah, it's pretty sweet. Every time I'm here, I have to bring food from home, so I brought this stuff. Boom! Boom! Deluxe cheddar cheese. This was 50 cents at TNT. Boom! Bacon cheese hot dogs. I can't believe it's not butter! Milk! Granola bars!
Hey.
This is two packs of the mac and cheese. One pack of the hot dogs. Hopefully I don't eat it all today. So bad for me, but it's all good. I'm an adult. It is so cold. It's so cold. So I'm heading to the school. I'm teaching today. Apparently tomorrow, school might be closing this evening. Minus 50. We had a rehearsal yesterday. We only had a few kids come out. Hopefully a few more come out today. Woo! Let's get it.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me.
Yeah. Alright, so this is the gym that I'm teaching at. Let's go. Hopefully some kids come out today.
Come on.
It's really cool seeing who comes out and some of the kids that really put in effort and some of the kids that, you know, they're just trying and I'm hoping that I can just like do the best I can to help teach them and equip them to practice while I'm gone, but yeah, given what they have, I think they're doing great, so.
You're my baby, my lover, my lady. All night you make me want you. It drives me crazy. I feel like you were made just for me, babe.